Among the most infamous moments in WWE history took place in June 1998 when The Undertaker literally tossed Mankind off the top of the cell down to the arena floor below. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.